Bishop Teresa Jefferson Snorton is a certified clinical pastoral educator and CPE supervisor, and a board certified chaplain with the Association of Professional Chaplains. She's a member of Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority, Incorporated. Bishop Jefferson Snorton, a native of Kentucky, is married to Reverend Lawrence Jefferson Snorton, and their blended family includes 6 sons, 1 daughter, and 3 grandchildren. She has a Bachelor's of Arts degree from Vanderbilt University, a Master of Divinity degree from Louisville Presbyterian Theological Seminary, a Master of Theology degree from Southern Baptist Theological Seminary, a postgraduate certificate in patient counseling from Virginia Commonwealth University, and the Doctor of Ministry degree from United Theological Seminary in Dayton, Ohio. She is a mentor in the Doctor of Ministry program at Payne Seminary. Bishop Teresa Jefferson Snorton is the 59th bishop and the first female bishop in the Christian Methodist Episcopal Church. She is presiding bishop of the 5th Episcopal District, which includes the states of Alabama and Florida. She is the chair of the Board of Trustees of Miles College in Fairfield, Alabama, chair of the Board of Directors of the Miles Foundation Service Corporation, and ecumenical officer and endorsing agent for the CME Church. Also in the CME Church, she is vice chair of the Board of Directors for the CME Connectional Headquarters, chair of the Committee on Ministerial Assessment, and secretary of the CME College of Bishops. She serves as chair of the board of directors of the National Institute for Human Development, a member of the advisory board for Candler School of Theology at Emory University, the board of trustees of the Interdenominational Theological Center, and the board of trustees of the Phillips School of Theology. She is president of Churches United in Christ, chair of the Pan-Methodist Commission, chair of the Family Life Committee of the World Methodist Council, a member of the Board of Directors of the World Methodist Evangelism Incorporated. She is also the president of Churches United in Christ and the Board of Trustees, and a member of the Central Committee of the World Council of Churches. Bishop Teresa Jefferson Snorton, presiding prelate, 5th Episcopal District, Christian Methodist Episcopal Church. You have literally traveled the world over promoting a kingdom agenda across denominations that proclaim one Lord, one faith, and one baptism. We recognize you for your pioneering spirit in the realm of ecumenism.
First, let me say glory to God for the marvelous things that God has done and continues to do. Thank you for this award. and to receive this award from the Women in Ministry of a sister denomination is a testimony of the spirit of ecumenicity and the fact that we are indeed one in the spirit and one in the Lord. Being selected for an award like this is humbling, and it creates a moment of reflection. It's humbling because it's easy to believe that the award is all about you and all about what you have done. But because we can do nothing by ourselves, an award like this is an affirmation, first of God's grace and God's favor. And it is evidence of all those who support you in your work. A leader who has no team is just a parade of one. No one accomplishes anything alone. So in receiving this award, I want to thank those CMEs who are here and ask you to stand. The members of the fabulous, flourishing, faithful 5th Episcopal District that I am privileged to serve. And I thank them for enabling me to do God's work in God's ministry. Finally, this occasion is a time of reflection. It's a time to reflect on the things you have done and who has noticed them. Because all that we do in life should have purpose and meaning. It should make a difference. And those things that we do for Christ are most important, because only what we do for Christ shall last. In reflecting, it's also a time to acknowledge that all that we do becomes part of a larger legacy of the faith of the people of God. My favorite African proverb says, "Wise are those who plant trees, whose shade they shall never sit under." Today I am here. We all are here as women in ministry because Reverend Jarena Lee planted seeds. She paved the way for us as women in ministry, although she herself never was privileged to be acknowledged as such. And so in accepting this award, I am simply grateful and thankful to be part of the legacy of Jarena Lee.